out
and break that hex. Be break.
Ow! Oh, look at the little guy. He's still
take me out here and shoot me? Well, guess what, kids? I'm gonna kill you before you kill me. Your old man's got a few tricks up. Oh, that's good. That's so good. My kids are so dead. This is so good.
Dad, you should eat something.
Which one should I do first? Steve. Sorry, kiddo. I'm getting to the top of the mountain and breaking that curse, and you kids aren't gonna stop me.
Hey, Papa. What is this?
Sorry, my neck boil burst. Yuck. Don't get old, huh? Oops, guess there was more boil juice in there. Shish kebab time.
We're done.
Francine, I haven't been entirely truthful with you.
Oh, come on!
I don't really know where she wanted to be buried. Hell, I don't even remember her name. But one thing I do remember is her hair. I told you that no one makes a decent red wig these days. So I had to go find my own. Took her years to finally croak, but it was worth the wait.
What's your point?
What point was that?
About being tenacious. You wanted a red wig, so you did everything you could to get it.
Oh, yeah, so I did.
Pull over. I want to try the move.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm worried about Dad. Where did he go now?
He said something about Orientals and went to find a toothpick.
Dad? Dad? Papa?
Help! Children! I've lost my equilibrium!
Dad, are you okay?
Thank you for helping an old man.
Yeah!
I'm almost at the top! I did it! I reached the top! Make me young again! Really? Still falling. Good boy.
Your gross yellow toenails click on the linoleum.
That's not very nice or fair. I just climbed that mountain.
Did you really climb it? Or are you just having another senior moment?
Hey, listen. I used to think like you too, but I was wrong. I accomplished a big dream of mine today, and I did it as an old man. I admit it, it's not fun being old. But we can... Man wanted me to learn. Sympathy or empathy, whichever one fits. Kids! Kids, look! I broke the hex! I'm getting young again!
That's really great, Dad.
Yeah, Dad. We're really proud of... Oh.
What? What now?
All right, Dad, think. What was the last interaction you had with the Black...